so we're stuck in traffic, and this dude over here, he's a genius. Yo, it's the Popo. Oh, she did. Look at that one. Look at that. Look at that car. See you later. Hey, stop! In the name of law! We were like them before, but not anymore. Na 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 na.
I wanna die where the sun sets, where there's no rain clouds, floating beneath my wings, floating beneath my wings. And if I had one reason to stay right here, it would be all for you, it would be all for you. And I used to have reasons that kept me from leaving.
Look at the balls. I don't know who's more funny looking, him or me.
I don't bet. It's a tiny one.
Look, it's a wita monkey. It's a wita monkey. Oh shit, that's a rat ass.
No porno pics now, okay? Hey.
Look at this dude over here. Are you gonna pay for a parking space? You don't have any fruit, dude? Nothing? He's eating corn just like me. Real cool. Hello guys, and welcome to the YouTube comment section. As you can see, we got that guy over there, that guy over there, that guy over there, and we even have this guy over there. And as you see in the YouTube comment section, things always end up banana. Can I have some corn? Oh shit, dad. Åh, oh, ser du fläsk? Ser du röven på den? Den är uppskuren. Ah, ah. Ah, dude. It's blood. It's the back. It's cut open.
Whoa, är det balls?
That's, are those balls?
Nej, det kan inte vara ballar, va?
Are those his balls? Are those balls? Dude! Now that's the tiniest one of them all. What is he doing? He's washing his hands! He's legit washing his hands! No, he's eating it. He's eating it. Can I stop, say hi to this dude? You've got massive balls, bro! Later, dude. Yo, there's tits on that one. Nice tits! Mrs. Vegetarian? What's up, little dude? Ah, it's a human! He's a human! Monkeys are just like humans. So don't pick at them. Yo. Can I touch you here? Is this okay? Oh yeah, sure. Go on. Is it okay? Yeah. Okay. Okay. Bye.
You were somebody I believed in. Now you doll up. Dancing all alone in a room full of people while they playing our song. Got a smile on your face like you love it. Dancing around.
Guys, I haven't... Fuck this. I haven't... said what we've been doing, but you do tend to get a little claustrophobic at times. My dad just came up with the most stupid fucking joke ever. Watch your step, sister. What's up, Maji? The perfect present for you. My bad. Do you have... Stop. Do you have anything to say to my fans?
Wake up and smell the coffee.
Been there, done that. Come to the magic potions. The cobra. You get pretty drunk from that shit. Baby, That shit you hallucinate.
You take drugs or alcohol?
What is drugs?
That shit you think you're in freaking Hogwarts.
Wingardium Leviosa.
And over here, Dad, do you have anything creative to say about this one?
No.
Slytherin.
Ronald Weasley, it's Leviosa.
Pork, chick, oh shit. I almost poked him in the eye, dude.
Pork.
Can you rub the top and make a wish? What are those?
I'm sorry if it's noisy, guys. I'm in a computer center and I'm looking for camera. They sell a camera here. I don't know why my dad brought me here, but
supposedly there should be a camera somewhere in this place. I can say for sure, if you're a gamer, this is totally gamer heaven. There's everything in this place, from cases to graphic cards, CPUs, power supplies, everything. Air conditioning is very important here in Hong Kong. It's a fluffy bear! Hi. Do you guys remember? I bought this from eBay for 27 Hong Kong dollars. Here is 9 Hong Kong dollar for the exact same thing, plus 9 Hong Kong dollars for the attachment. Pretty sweet.
Hi, Dad. Is it cool, dude?
Yep. You gotta say hi to it. What a fluffy dog.
The small things in life, guys. We bought the lens, the camera lens for this cell phone, which was really cheap, 50 Hong Kong dollars.
Hey, and then you get a free shirt.
This one was in their trash, you know, because it was broken. And I asked if I could get it, like for free, because it was broken. And he said, yeah, okay, take it. And I just simply put this one in here, and it's basically fixed again. Just need a little super glue.
Three guys watching you. Keeping a close eye on you.
I want some dim sum and some fish balls.
This is the new lens we bought. Makes it super wide angle. Means that I can get closer to the camera. So you guys can see more stuff. It's gonna be very interesting to see the difference. Hi, fishes. I'm happy. Are you happy with my dad?
Always.
It's a lot of stuff here. Dog. Number two priority, find a selfie stick. You light up my world. Yo, in Sweden we play a game called Yellow Car, and when you see a yellow car, you're allowed to smash. Smash!
So, we did not find any DSLR cameras or any good cameras out there. I know exactly which camera I'm gonna get, by the way. But it wasn't there, it's only computer stuff. That's why we decided to get this lens, get it try. Get a little tripod, octopus port for the camera swap.
Dude, where are we?
When are we?
How are you, bruh?
Not too bad.
Well, that's good. It's good. It's shaggy, baby.
Groovy, baby.
Nope. Second mission, close. That's right, brother. Smile. You too, bro. Yeah. Whoa. I almost didn't see that shirt. It's a camo. Camo. Okay, guys. Nothing is going to be handed to you. You have to make things happen. Okay, sounds pretty good. Material common ways in the hello the... Hello? The... What? She thought I whistled at her.
Designer clothes.
Go ahead and sip that liquor till he does. Go ahead and keep fucking him till it's love. Keep showing me that you don't give a fuck. Change how you feel so stuck.
She gave me a pair of jeans and now I look like I work for them, but in the back alley. Checking around, and the most overlooked thing is using oversized shirts and skinny jeans. That's how you look cool. That's how you look fresh. That's how you can hide like a popsicle.
I'm not filming.
It's been freaking sweet. I bought some clothes for me and my brother right here. And I bought a shirt for my sister as well.
It's a pretty successful day. I got these freaking sweet tripods. You know, everything is so goddamn cheap. And they have such a huge selection of clothes. And everything basically here in Hong Kong, which is freaking sweet. Successful day overall, pretty freaking sweet.
So we're at the supermarket right now after being out, and I'm freaking tired, but this right here, holy, so delicious.
So what up? We're back.
You just said it was a gas leak and he farted.
Fucking nasty, man. Anyway, we're back home. We bought some food. We got some clothes. There's a lizard. Hello. Okay, not anymore. Pretty sweet. Gonna go home now. Eat a little bit. Maybe edit.
I'll see you guys. Peace out. Thank you. Like the video. Subscribe. Do what you gotta do. Hit the buttons on the left and the right. Or that little icon of me doing my thumbs up. And you'll be subscribed. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.